Hey guys, Presley Snipes here. I'm going to make a really quick video, no intro, outro, none of that mess. I'm in the kitchen, excuse my dirty table. I was messing with all this soap and stuff to put this on. Believe it or not, you're not going to water damage your phone. This is for XtremeGuard. It's X-T-R-E-M-E. This is basically XtremeGuard.com. As you can see, it comes. It doesn't focus in really on this Zoom tablet, so excuse me. Sips out of Southfield, Utah. And basically, you're going to get two of these in here. This is for the front. This is full body. Keep in mind, this is only $6. And this is the back. As you can see, there's preparations for the cutout for the back right here. And for the camera. The front, however, is missing the part for the sensor. As you can see, there's the part for the front-facing camera. And the sensor is right there. I believe the sensor can see through this because it's going to be quite clear. This is how the stock film looked. As you can kind of see, if I can put it over the paper, you can see there's a part right there. Then there's a part right here where the sensor is cut out at. So I'm going to assume that it should have been cut out. So this is the front and the back for the sensor that came stock with it. I've been keeping it on because I don't want to scratch them up. Basically, what you're going to do is take two big drops of soap, put them in some water. You're going to take your fingers and just rub them over it, literally. Dip your fingers in the soapy water. You only need about that much. I mean, literally a pinch of that soapy water. Put your fingers in them. Do like this. Make sure you get soap all over this part of your fingers and just rub it. Simple as this. You don't want water on it, though. The water is what you're going to let run off. Make sure it's super soapy and sudsy on both sides. You're going to gently just place it on the screen like so. And here's the end result. I'm going to be really quick. So basically, here you go. Look at that. You can't even tell it's on there. Now, when I got right here, I actually cut out the front for the sensor. You can't really see, like I say, this is a Zoom, Motorola Zoom, so forgive the quality. I just wanted to do a quick video for you guys to let you guys see this. Look at the beauty of that. This is the case, and it's only been on about 10 minutes. Now, I did put the bumper on here already. As you can see, the back, it is cut out. Now, I know you can see that at the angle I'm using. It's cut out around the top. And cut out around the speaker. As you can see, there's only a few tiny little bubbles in here. Those will go away over the days, but there's no moisture. It does come with a cloth to go ahead and wipe them off and things like that, which I have, but I'm trying to let it dry a little more before I get to wiping. And it comes with a little squeegee thingy, and you just take it and you squeegee it out, and you keep squeegeeing until all the bubbles are gone. And as the more bubbles you get out of there, the more it sticks, because basically you're leaving just the soap residue, getting rid of the water, and that's what actually makes the adhesive with the type of material it is. It also comes with directions in case you're just really slow. This is how it's spelled, XtremeGuard. You should see this, ultra strong, and like us on Facebook and all that stuff. It comes with this, and please leave 5 stars. These guys are great. They sent two. As you can see, I have two of the cases, one right here. Right here. So if you did screw up, you can actually peel these off and reapply them. Even if they do screw up, or say you get a new device, you can literally peel this off and re-wet it and reapply it to your new one, and it'll be just fine. I've done it with my Vibrant back in the day with these guys. And if you screw both of those up and you actually tell them you screwed them up, they will send you about 5 or 6 in the mail complimentary. They are really great about customer service, and they really are a stand-up company. I really like them. So basically, as you see, bowl, soap, phone, step 4, blah, blah. There you go. Okay. And they say, after only 8 hours of crouching, lasts 24 hours to dry before replacing battery or powering on. I'm not going to power my phone on for quite a few. I'm going to actually plug it in and let it charge. And then probably within the next 4 or 5 hours, I'll go ahead and use it again. This is Freshly Snipes, Fresh Droid TV. Thanks, guys, for watching. And this is your XtremeGuard. Front and back screen protector for only $6 from XtremeGuard.com. They are available on Amazon, but they cost a little more. I would get them direct from them. I ordered on Monday at midnight, and they were here today, which is, what, Thursday. So there you go. As you can see, there's nothing. You can barely even tell it's there. The feel is just the same as it was with the glass. Not rubbery. You're not missing anything. Front, back, same. So now you can sit them down. You don't have to keep tweeting and posting about hairline fractures or scratches. Those would be your fault if you don't do this for $6. and I think it's quite worth your $300 investment. Freshly sniped, fresh droid TV, I'm out.